and is passed down from generation to generation. Here I will the traditional clothes in the Tidung trip. 1. Slampo is the tribal traditional dress Tidung. 2. Talalandong is the official dress of the trip Tidung. 3. Kurung Bantut is the daily clothes of the Tidung trip. 4. Sinabranti is the groom's attire. 5. Antakusuma is the bride's attire. Singal in the hope holding the Tidung people. The Tidung people have a habit of warning handband signs at the same time. There are two of handbands used by the Tidung tribe. 1. Singal handband, 2. Tap. 2. Sesingal, don't cover your head. As policeman of the size but has a warning related to the activity card your bag the weather of it is on leave in that is hunting activity. Okay, here I will explain about the uniqueness of one of the regional language that hangs in Kaltara. The following are examples of some conversation using regional languages that are often used by their Tidung people in their daily life. Example, for one, the language in Tidung language is called Ukum Pagum. Number 2, one to eat in Tidung language is Dako Guan Makan. And 3, hair in Tidung language is Abu. Okay, friends, these are some examples of the use of the Tidung language in their daily life. So, what do you think? Very unique, isn't it?